Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question that says, write all the terms of the algebraic expression 5x cubed minus 3x square y plus xy. Let's see its solution now. The given algebraic expression is 5x cubed minus 3x square y plus xy, and the terms of the given expression are 5x cubed minus 3x square y and xy. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.